नीचे कढ़ाई नहीं है तो वह
इलेवन नॉट टू है, टू
ट्वेल्व इज
है, यस।
एक्सक्यूज मी टीचर, बॅग मध्ये पार आणली आला।
हाँ थैंक यू। सो नंबर 11 द्विपद समूह है। Tisandu, can you turn on your video?
ചേച്ചി ഇന്ന് നമുക്ക് ഓഫർ ആണത്.
സ്പീക്ക് ലൗഡർ പ്ലീസ്.
ചേച്ചി ഇന്ന് നമുക്ക് ഓഫർ ആണത്.
ഐ കാണ്ട് ഹിയർ യു പ്രോപ്പർലി.
ചേച്ചി ഇന്ന് നമുക്ക് ഓഫർ ആണത്.
യെസ്, ഇഫ് യു ആർ ഫിനിഷ് റൈറ്റിംഗ് യു ക്യാൻ ടേൺ ഓഫ് ദി വീഡിയോ.
DJ Asara finish.
Okay, you can raise your hand, right? Just raise your hand.
Okay, DJ.
Pahan, what is the word? Number?
Number 9, teacher.
Number 9. Minisun vasaya karanama.
Okay, teacher.
Right.
Teacher, Osanda, can you try it?
Okay, Osanda. You can raise your hand and turn off your camera.
Teacher, see to finish writing.
Number?
Teacher, Timira, finish writing.
Okay, Timira. Everyone, double check. One by one.
Teacher, see to finish writing.
Situka, okay.
Teacher, Lituka, finish writing.
Lituka, good. Lituka or Lutika?
Lituka.
Lituka. Randi Rashmi finish. Good.
Teacher, Netuka finish writing.
Netuka finish. Nehan finish. Right.
Teacher, Dasani finish writing.
Teacher, Tarun finished writing.
Ganindu.
Teacher, Tarun finished writing.
Tavindu, right. Ganindu, now.
Finish, teacher.
Finish, but you did not raise your hand. Is it? Yes, sorry. Right, I think we can mark now. Menuri, are you finished writing? Menuri?
Yes, teacher.
Okay. Territory. Average. Accessible. Threat. Rusty. thrill. Flop. Remote. Inhabit. Steep. Archipelago. Am I correct?
A no, teacher.
P E L A O. P E L A. Archipelago. Earthworm. Right. Count and put your marks. Are you ready? Don't send messages before I speak your name, okay?
Okay, teacher.
Right. Sajani, okay, teacher. How many marks?
12, teacher.
12, very good. Matisha?
10, teacher.
Okay. Sehas?
10, teacher.
Wait. Tisandu, how many marks?
10, teacher.
10, good. But you have to practice more. Lutika Binath?
12,
very good. Ishani?
12,
very good. Pinuri? 12. Tavindu Tushan?
Teacher,
Tambalava. Check. Tashini? Buddhima, are you in the class? Buddhima? Rashmi?
12, teacher.
Very good. Randi?
11, teacher.
Good. Menuri?
10, teacher.
Right, good. Kavisha Tatsarani? Kavisha? Kavisha, no. Yasara?
12, teacher.
Very good. Janita?
11, teacher.
Good. Chetia?
11, teacher.
11, okay. Udeshika, thank you for the message.
Teacher, Tavindu 10.
Tavindu 10, okay. Tavindu 10, right. Dulita? Osanda?
11.
Good. Dinuki? Very good. Dilansa?
12, teacher.
Teacher?
What's that?
Dumi Dumi is Mahanavela.
Kau the Osanda to Muna Gahun Adha?
Promise.
Uh-huh. Muka the cue you adha? Katakalene.
Katakalene.
Right, okay. Dilansa. Timira, how many marks?
11, teacher.
11, good. Ganindu?
12, teacher.
Very good. Binupa?
10, teacher.
10, good. Nehan?
12, teacher.
Very good. Udeshika?
11, teacher.
Right, good. Tashima?
12, teacher.
Very good. Vagisha?
12, teacher.
Right, very good. Pasindu? Poshita? 5 Limali, how many marks?
12, teacher.
Okay, Pahan?
10, teacher.
Right, good. Hirun?
12, teacher.
Very good. Netuka?
12, teacher.
Right, very good. Situka?
12, teacher.
Very good. Vimasha?
10, teacher.
10, okay. Dasuni?
11, teacher.
Right, very good. Okay, so, thank you. Before go to the lesson, I want to tell you something. When the class starts, I mean here, right? When the PHI give permission to start the class, on the first day, we will have a test paper. Right? Maybe March. If the school starts on March 15, and the PHI will give us permission to start the class. So when the class, the first class here, you will have a test paper. It's on grammar. So you have to score 70 marks for this paper, right? The date is not sure because the PHI has to give us permission on the first class. Api mehe class patang ganna palaweni dawase, right? So it's a grammar paper, no essay, no dictation, no poems, no paragraphs. It's only grammar. So you have to practice very well your grammar, grade 6 and grade 7, grade 8 pronouns spelling most from the grade 6 and 7. So the cutoff mark is 70. Cutoff means, of course, if you have lower than 70, 65, 53, 49, then I have to say goodbye. Sorry. But I have to do that because some of the parents are complaining to me that you all don't work very well. Watching TV, watching cartoons, playing computer games, playing mobile phones, flying kites, lot of outdoor activities, and do not listen to your parents and do your schoolwork. Right? So I can see that some of you, actually very few of you, godakma kipa denek, not doing schoolwork. So when you come to the class, if you do not have the knowledge, grade 6, 7 knowledge, to continue grade 8, we need grade 6, 7 knowledge. 6, 7, danumana tu apita grade 8 class ke isarhata yanna ba. 6, 7 karapu deval okkoma oyata amathakaina. Grade 8 class ekey hondata weda karana lamai ekka oyata issarahata yanna beri wenawa. So very sorry, I have to say goodbye. You don't worry, you have nearly 1 month. Try kohomata maasayak vithara yano class patang ganna me maase athulata. Only grammar, no essay, no paragraph, no dictation, only grammar in this paper, right? So first day class patang ganna palaweni dawase oyata paper ekak denawa 70 en lakunu balanne 70 ta adu unoth mata wage class ekak nawattanna wenawa. Sorry, but I have to do that. Then man kalimma kiwwa oyata on tarang kal tiyena paadan karaganna grammar kiyanne tenses, prepositions, adjectives, adverbs, nouns, pronouns, sentence ekak hadana order ekak SVO, how to make a question, comparative superlative adjectives, tall, taller, tallest, beautiful, more beautiful, right? Those are grammar lessons. So take your grade 6 and grade 7 grammar book and do all the revision. Etudes aragena balanna, grammar books aragena balanna, theory aragena balanna, questions kohomada ogala karala tiyenne kiyala balanna. Exactly 70 marks. Adu unoth nan sorry mata ganna ba class ekata. Right? Mokada ammala complain karana lamai weda karanne na kiyala. Then weda karanne nathuwa indala maasa ganak oya class ekata awila issarahata weda tik karagena yanne kohomada? So every class, it's not only grade 8, grade 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. All the classes will have test papers on the first day. Wage nangi kenek innawana eyata kiyanna anna ogollanta paper ekak tiyenawa lakunu 70 en balanne adu unoth teacher ganne naha kiyuwa. I won't take. I am not taking lower than 70. Eka aniwarya. Right, oyata maasayak kalin tiyala man paniwidaya denawa aniwaryenma mahansi vela paadan karanna wenawa. Naththam ara kalin corona ekata passe class ekata patan gattama lamayinta verb ekak kiyanne mokakda kiyala mataka naha. Grade 7. Ogolo grade 7 inna dawassala ek paata class patan gattama corona tikak settle welai kiyala class patan gattama what is children verb? Don't know. Naama padaya kiyala mata eda lamayek kiyuwa. So this time I won't do that. I can't do that. Grades 8 ekeng 7 ekeng 8 ekata enokota 7 danuma aniwaryenma walanga tiyenno. E tika nathuwa ada issarahata yanna ba. Right? So I will check that 70 marks. Remember that. Do you understand? Do you have any questions about the paper? No, of course not. That day we do the paper only. It's a grammar paper.
Okay, teacher.
Okay, that means clear. No questions. So let's go to the pupils book. If you have any other question, පාඩම් කරන අතරේදී ඔයාලට grammar ප්‍රශ්න આવොත්, not in the evening, right? In the morning time you can call me and ask. හවස මට class තියෙන නිසා මුකුත් ප්‍රශ්න හවස වරුවට call කරලා අහන්න එපා. උදේ වරුවේ ඔයා පාඩම් කරන්න ගන්නව නම් උදේ වරුවේ අහන්න. Next 2 weeks you all are having school holidays, no? Do you have online classes next 2 weeks?
Teacher me මට නම් හැමදාම තියෙනවා.
School?
ඔය දවසට ඔව්.
ඒ ස්කූල් නිවාඩු දෙන කතාවක් කිව්වා නේද
අපේ නම් එහෙම දාලා නැහැ ටීචර් පොය දවසක් ආවත් තමයි නිවාඩු දෙන්නේ
ආහා හා
අපේ කිව්ද පොය දවසේ
එතකොට අර මාර්ච් 1st ඉඳලා 15 වෙනකන් ස්කූල් නිවාඩු දෙනවා කිව්වේ
ටීචර් සමහර අය
ඔන්ලයින් කරනවද
ටීචර් සමහර ටීචර්ලා නැහැ ඒත් අර 6 7 8 උගන්නන
Teacher, we have no online classes. What is that school?
Takshila Central.
Another 2 weeks you have holiday.
Yes, teacher.
Okay.
Yes, so, excuse me, teacher.
Yes, Nehal.
Abhi teacher, me online classes tiye na wa. Ek yaane arar syllabus cover kar karne baron teacher ata. Apne panti math ne Takshila Central ke tamai yaane apne panti tiye na.
Okay. Right. How about Horana Royal? Do you have online classes? No.
Teacher, Horana Royal lekeda?
Yes.
ඔව් ටීචර් දවස් පහෙම තියෙනවා හැබැයි පොය දවස් වලටයි සති දවස් දෙකටයි නැහැ හැබැයි මේ ඉරිදාටයි සෙනසුරාදාටයි නැහැ හැබැයි මේ ඉතිහාසයේ විතරක් තියෙනවා ඉරිදා මේ හතට
I mean next 2 weeks not the past ලබන සති දෙක කොහමද ඔයගොල්ලන්ට
එහෙම කිව්වේ නැහැ මුකුත්
අර සාමාන්‍ය ඔකේ and this one තක්ෂණ විද්‍යාලය
මිස් නේ අවිතර ඉංග්‍රීසි වන්දිය විතරයි ඉස්කෝලේ දැන්න දාලා තියෙන්නේ ඒ දවස්වල 4:00 හවස 4:00 5
next 2 weeks කොහමද ලබන සති දෙක මොකද කිව්වේ
එහෙම මිස් කියලා නැහැ අරක විතරයි දාලා තියෙන්නේ
right okay so anyway you can call me during the morning time to ask any grammar questions right please study I am very sorry. I have to say goodbye. If you have lower marks than 7, it is not a very difficult paper. It's only grade 6-7 grammar, right? So you have to practice your grammar, right? If you have any questions about the paper, you can ask me later. Let's quickly go to the lesson. Our birds: emperor penguin finish, takuhi finish, kiwi. Udeshika, can you read? Kiwi. Udeshika, can you read?
Yes, teacher. The national bird of New Zealand. There are 5 species of kiwi, and all of them are flightless and nocturnal. They are brown in color and are the same in size as a chicken. They have hidden wings and soft hair like feathers. Unlike other birds that have nostrils at the base, kiwis have their nostrils on the tip of their bill. The female bird lay comparatively large eggs that can weigh up to about 500 grams. Relative to the size of the bird, this is the biggest egg of any living space.
Right, thank you. Kiwi. Kiwi is the national bird of New Zealand. There are five species. Species means varga, kurulu varga, five. All of them are flightless and nocturnal. What's the meaning nocturnal?
Nishachara.
Yes, Nishachara. Can you see them daytime?
No, teacher, you know the photo of the daytime.
Yes. Right, of course, because if the area is very thick forest, then it is dark, right? So they will just roam freely, right? Like owls, of course, we can see some owls are sleeping. Actually, they are hiding on very thick trees and just sleeping. So it, how about us? Are we nocturnal?
No, teacher.
No, we are not nocturnal. But there are times that we awake at night. Are there? I mean, there are times that we become nocturnal. Like what?
Yes.
Give me an example that we become nocturnal.
Study the exam.
Study the exam. Sometimes until 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, we are wake up. How about Pirith Gewal and all the traditional events like what?
Funeral.
Pirith Gewal, yes, and the temple they have. Deyangadana, right? So all those events, for that moment, a mohotata, we become nocturnal. So maybe this kiwi has come out to see something during the daytime. But they are not the birds who roam here and they are during the daytime. They are nocturnal, right? Okay. So, nocturnal. They are brown in color and they are same in size as a chicken. Who is a chicken?
Kukulbadia.
Yes, the baby of the hen. Yes. They have hidden wings. What is hidden?
Sangaunu vara sangaunu piyapat
means sangaunu piyapat me kiyanne wadiya pahadiliwa pihaatu pain na nikan like what ara pitta wage kooru kooru wage pain ne apita namuth ewa kooru kooru neme ewa wings right those are wings hidden wings and soft hair like feathers api balu balmata hitanne me hair me wage long tiyenne kiyala but it's not hair it's actually feathers pihaatu tiyenne because they are very small right api dakkama hitanne me dog kenek wage yata hair tiyenne kiyala but it's not hair those are wings unlike other birds this is also important unlike yani novani wage novana like yani vani so unlike novani unlike other birds anith birds lage wage neme they have nostrils unlike other birds that have nostrils at the base what is nostril
naaspudu
kuhara kuhara
what is the difference of nose and nostril
නහය කියන්නේ නහය නහය නාකුඩු
this is the nose these are the nostrils right nostrils right do the birds have nose
No.
No.
No, no. Do we have a nose?
Yes.
Do you have a
yes.
nose?
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Do you have nose?
Yes.
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 Do the birds have nose?
No.
No. No. Do they have nostrils?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. They do not have nose, but they have nostrils. So other birds, they have the ordinary, samanya birds la. They have nostrils on the base of.
Teacher, I got it.
Base ka kya ni paadam. Normally, the birds have their nostrils at the base. Paadam. This is not the eye. This is their nostril. Right, you all have seen like parrots, myna, right? They all have their nostril here, but this kiwi bird have nostrils on the tip of their bill. What is the tip?
Potaga. Potaga.
Aga no. Tip pe ka kya ne?
Kelavar.
No.
Kelavar.
No. What is the tip of this pen? Tip.
Udda kota se.
Udda.
Mula.
different English words. Tip pe ka kya ne tuda. This one. Tip. Right? So the tip of this pen is here. You have the tip of your pencil. Eka aga ne me aga me patat aga venaman. Kelavara kiwan me patat kelavara venaman. Aga kelavara kena api end eka kiyala saman. So tip eka kya ne itana aniwarama point eka. Tudak tiyenne one. Right? So this is the tip. So kiwi bird ge nostril eka tiyenne metan. Kiwi bird. Right? This is ordinary bird. The other birds. Right. Kiwis have their nostrils on the tip of their bill. The female birds lay comparatively. Compare karano kiyanne api sansandane karano. Kenekta wada kenek kohomada. Comparatively large eggs. Anitha aya ekka baluwama loku egg ekak daanna. And that can weigh up to about 500 grams. You see that chicken eggs or usual duck eggs, those are not very heavy, but this is 500 grams relative to the size of the bird. Of course, if the bird is big, the egg is big. If the bird is small, the egg is small. But here it's opposite. Bird is small, egg is big. Check again. If the bird is big, the egg is big. If the bird is small, the egg is small. But kiwi, the bird is small, but the egg is big. 500 grams. Relative to the size. Size ekata adalawa. Relative kiyanne nekamane. Size ekata adalawa. Relative to the egg. Size of the bird. This is the biggest egg of any living species. Right? Sampurna. බිත්තර දාන හැමෝගෙම බැලුවොත් කුරුල්ලට එහෙම නැත්නම් සතාට සාපේක්ෂව විශාලම බිත්තරය දාන්නේ කිවි. මේ කියන්නේ විශාලම බිත්තරය නෙමෙයි සතාට සාපේක්ෂව. Right?
ඉතින් කිවි වද වෙලා ගිහිල්ලා නේද?
It's not extinct ම කියලා දාලා නැහැ. Right? වඳ වෙලාම ගිහිල්ලා කි වඳ වී.
වඳ වී යෑමේ තාජනයට
ලැබී අනිවාර්යෙන්ම Nihan, what did you say? No, right. chess over. Vagisha, can you read chess over?
Cassowary, the third tallest and second heaviest living bird. It is a native bird of the tropical forest of Papua New Guinea and Indonesia and northeastern Australia. The cassowary has a dagger-like claw that can grow up to 4 inches in length on the middle toe of each foot. Cassowaries are known to be shy. If provoked, they are capable of having deadly attacks on humans or any other animals. These birds have a colorful helmet or casque. Cassowaries feed on fruit, shoots, and grass seeds.
Right. Thank you. Let's check the meaning. Thank you, Vagisha. Cassowary, the third tallest. Tallest birds lagatama mea third place again. Using tuna. And second heaviest. Bareng deka. Living bird. What is the meaning? Living bird.
Jeevatana.
Yes. That means not about the extinct birds. Are Vandavi Gia Jeevatana Kanavitan Maricha Kurulogana Neme. Vandavi Gia Kurulogana Katakarana Neme. Then at a Jeevatun Atara in the birds lagging. Tall, fat technique gana katakara. It is a native bird, Avenika bird kinek, of the tropical forest of Papua New Guinea. Papua New Guinea is a large, big country. Tropical forest kyanne me Papua New Guinea kena country eke equator eka. What is equator?
Tamakea,
yes. Papua New Guinea is nearly Indonesian region, right? This side, Sri Lanka, India here, Sri Lanka here, Papua New Guinea, some country in this area. So tropical, this is the equator. E-Q-U-A-T-O-R. Tropical region is here. Along the equator, right? When Nivartana Kalape, the sun, direct sun, direct sunlight. So Papua New Guinea, equator, tropical rainforest, native Avenika and Indonesia and northeastern Australia. Northeastern Australia here. Northeastern, this side. Again, the equator, right? Australia with equator, ekata huena Pradesh. Right. The cassowary has a dagger like claw. Dagger. Ul vak pihia. This is a dagger, right? Mevage claw eka, meyage niyapottak tiyenawa. That can grow up to 4 inches in length. Take your ruler and see 4 inches. It's very big, no? See, you can see that your puppy or dog, they also have claw, right? Ego langit mevage point vecha claws tiyenawa. But they are so tiny. This one is 4 inches. See? Have you seen your puppy's claws?
Yes, it.
Yes. Are they very big?
No.
No, most if your puppy is very small, the claws are hidden inside, right? Actually, hangila tiyene chooti na samalada api chooti kala meva eliyata addala aragena sellan kara. Are ewa anena gatiyak tiyenawana right? Chooti ma puppies lage api ewa aragena anaganna. Small ka den tikak big wenokota we can't do that. But those are so tiny, maybe nearly a centimeter or less than that, smaller than 1 centimeter. But this one, imagine 4 inches, angal hatara, right? In the 4 inches in length on the middle toe, middle toe, mada angle of each foot. Cassowaries are known to be shy. Shy, lajja, sheeli, vedi, eli, pahaliya, tenne, shy. If provoke, provoke means kenti gassanwa miyavu, uddipane karano. If provoke, they are capable of having deadly attack. Maraantika attack ke kakkaranna puluwaan kenti gassuotte yavu. On humans or any other animals, minisunta hari vena onam animal kenekta honda attack ekak denna puluwaan. These birds have a colorful helmet. Lassana helmet ekak. Can you see that in the picture? It's here. A beautiful helmet. Did you see the helmet in the picture?
Yes.
Even the babies have that helmet, no? Or the babies also have that helmet. Not the mother. Right. So, or cask. Me cask yanne helmet ekata, right? Cask. C-A-S-Q-U-E. Cask. Cask is the helmet. Cassowaries feed on fruit, shoots, dalu, grass, and seeds. So, are they herbivores, carnivores, or mixed feeders?
Herbivores.
Herbivores.
Any other answers? Correct. You are correct. Herbivores, right? They are herbivores because they don't eat meat. They are herbivores. Good. Now we have a chart. This is a very big chart. Okay. I am not going to help you. You have to do this. Number one is the name. Fijian steamer duck. Listen carefully, everyone. You are doing this yourselves, right? I am not helping. Number two, habitat. What is habitat?
Jivasthana Pradesh.
Yes, where they live. Where does the bird live? So you can go and ask the bird, hello, where do you live? Number one, physical features. Sharirika lakshana. Physical features mean sharirika lakshan. How is their body? They are feathers, they are wings, they are bill or beak, and they are legs or whatever physical features. Of course, color and the size, right? So those are physical features. Food. What do they eat? What are you going to eat? Number last one, any other information. May bird gana tiyana vena toraturu. Right. So, if you go to page number 14, there is a duck. It's the example. And in the example, listen carefully. Physical features are not completed. So, you have to write some more. Physical features wala tavaliyanna tiyanama. Example like. Food wala tavaliyanna tiyanama. Any other information? No. Eka complete karala tiyen. Right? So, in the example, you have to write more physical features and food. Right. Number two, there is a bird, 17 centimeter. So, eage paragraph eka read karala. Habitat, where do you live? And physical features, the body. Food, what is he eating? And any other information. Next one, we know this family. Then write their name and everything, where do they live. Next one is a purple, blue color bird and the kiwi and the last bird. Right. Okay, so you have lot of words in your writing book. Then ever WhatsApp group ekata daapu achana aniwaryen writing book eke liyala tiyenno ne. Ita amatharawa difficult words tiyenawa nan oyata liya ganna beri unewa. You can ask me anytime, right? Now you can ask me. Okay, so we need double page. Go to your writing book, take double page.
Teacher, will be kyanne dekakda? Will kyanne, be kyanne dekakda?
No, similar. Similar. Right, take double page. Actually, double page is not enough when you draw the chart. If you are not sure, you can use the pencil also, right? First take a double page, then you write, right? Actually, in one page, you can write about only two birds. Then go to the next page, draw the chart again, and write about the birds. This is also not enough. So go to the third double page, draw the chart again, and write about the birds. Do you understand?
Yes, teacher. Teacher, my CR book ke ek kohomad liya
CR book CR book ek if it also not enough Yasara you see if you take this double page this is the area you want but CR book is still smaller normal book ekek double page open කළාට පස්සේ ඒක ලොකුයි CR book එකට වැඩිය. So Yasara I think you have to use this side.
Okay.
Draw the chart this side, right?
Okay, teacher.
Good. Ask me any other questions. Right, it's activity 2.3.
Teacher, excuse me, teacher.
Hmm. डबल पेज चार्टिकार्ड संपूर्ण प्रश्न उत्तरे मंगुदाव करने मीनिंग्स गलप गन्नोने वचन वन बाय वन आई कैन हेल्प यू केलीम मगेंगा हन्ने पा टीचर कीवीगे हैबिटेट एक कोहे देखियाल राइट बट आई कैन हेल्प यू विद द मीनिंग्स ऑफ द वर्ड्स
टीचर हैबिटेट कियाने वासे करने प्रदेश
है वेयर डू यू लिव आई एम गोइंग टू गेट सम वाटर Right. kilograms, you can write kg. Kilograms, kg. Yes. Tandirashmi? Right. Anyone else? Do you have any questions about the paper? Osandana Maringwara Prashtika Hala Kohamari Uttaratika Hoyagata. How about others?
No problem.
No questions. Good.
Teacher,
yes.
Panty padangane dinayak nadda?
No. Dina thama dunne. Right? PHI avasara dunna man okalanta ekena kiyanna.
Teacher paper ekata ekak
thamada?
Excuse me, teacher.
Yes.
Teacher, madam, paper record then are me chede of the lagging Prashna Hana him ever him the nodded?
No.
Teacher cut out market here.
Hirun?
Teacher cut out market here.
70. For all the classes, cut off mark is 70. All the classes.
Teacher, Damalakuddin.
Of course, we mark in the class that day.
Excuse me, teacher.
Yes.
Grade 6 and 7 are in the Prashna Hane.
Yes, grade 6, grade teacher. 7, grammar book. Right? Grade 6, grade teacher. 7, grammar teacher. Book. Wow, grammar lessons, writing book. Activities, essay, no. Only grammar.
Teacher, grade 8, neither.
Yes.
Grade
6, okay. Any other questions about the paper?
No, teacher.
No.
No, teacher.
No, teacher. Udeshika, what is the meaning? My sister have paper. No, no, grade 2 don't have. Only my grade 2 class don't have. All from grade 3 to all level class that you all have papers. You all are grade 8, 9, 10, 11, right? Only 3 years. Right. So can we leave?
Okay, teacher.
Yes, teacher, of course.
Goodbye, yes. Teacher. So thank you very much for teacher. Joining the online class. Goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.
Thank you, teacher. Bye, teacher.
Bye, teacher.
Bye, teacher.
Bye, teacher.
Bye,
teacher.
Bye. Goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.
Goodbye, teacher.
Goodbye.
Teacher,
grade 6 ogolot leave wenna it passe apahu ekolo join wenna right okay
me pawdala